fail. What the fuck? I can't beat those up. The fuck? Why? What the fuck am I doing wrong? I am doing pretty fucking hard. Oh, dude, this VA is annoying. I'm gonna go.
That game is making you Hulk out. You're gonna turn green soon, man. Start busting through walls.
What the? Combat is so ridiculous. Yeah, I'm right at it. This game is going back.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought there was any streamers watching. This game is fucking horrid.
Mirror's Edge, you said?
Yeah. The fighting style is complete shit. How you're running is complete shit. How to build up your combo run points is ridiculous. Just keep going on.
Dang it, I did it again. I'm making too many mistakes.
Slow, but
that was okay. Yeah, that was okay. I think it's pretty good. Everyone that plays
it. There's not much action in it, but for a horror game, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of boring. Not much action, it's just where that things pop out at you at random. You're like, oh shit.
Yep, that didn't work. I just want to see how it works.
See if what?
Nah, I used a year one weapon and a year two weapon.
Nah.
It was not a good idea. Are you kidding me? What? How can I die so quickly? I wish I had some help.
What you doing?
I'm on omnigul. For like the past hour or something. I'm on omnigul and I can't kill him. I'm on omnigul. Really long. But they raised the light to 335, so to be in here you gotta be 320, but I'm only 315. So it makes it really hard. Like, really difficult to get through this.